All right, ladies and gentlemen, so in this episode we're going for the Cairo ruins. Enjoy. All right, ladies and gentlemen, so let's go. Cairo ruins, ancient history. Okay, let's go. So, okay, Bumblebee isn't Ratchet, isn't it? So, Optimus Prime is.
Sam to the tomb of the 12 ancients. The survival of the boys' race and our own depends upon your success.
All right.
There you are. We must find the Witwicky lad and get him to the tomb of the ancients. Your radar is showing his last known location. Hurry. Friends, the Decepticons.
Concentrate all fire on the Decepticons.
The struts, they're just watching this. Protect yourself.
You chose the wrong side. Visual on target. All fire on the Decepticons!
dead. Been a day this long since the Cuban missile crisis.
Target arrived. Fire in the concentrate all fire on the Decepticon.
You could not defeat me on my weakest day.
Burn! Attacking target!
Decepticons! They must be eliminated! My day? A bot knew how to defend himself.
Destroy the Decepticons!
Look out! More of them!
Autobots, let's roll!
Need to kill you, Sally. You're in the world of trouble.
Decepticons, they must be eliminated.
It's Grim Reaper time, Sonny. We are showing an updated location for Sam on your radar. Check it out, but be careful.
Enemy Decepticon targeted and engaged.
Now, get the boy. I'm too old to go crawling around a tomb. I need him to do it.
Let's go. You know to find the tomb, right? The Jetfire said it was on the radar, so...
Drop the fleshling by the tomb. He'll guard the entrance while he takes a look inside.
I'll be back as soon as I can.
Stab you in the back.
You should have stayed in the museum where you belong, Jetfire.
Attack! Attack! Attack!
Autobots, I order you to attack. Concentrate all fire on the Decepticon.
I have waited long for this victory.
Megatron,
Starscream! I cannot win this fight alone.
Engage and destroy!
Keep him up.
Enough! Starscream, come! We must leave this hive before its foul air destroys us both.
Attack the Autobots!
You should have stayed away, Megatron.
Prepare for battle!
Autobots has fallen. I will summon Megatron.
Your strength fades, Autobot!
Someone stop him!
Autobots, attack!
Round the division!
soon be gone, and the boy will be mine.
Sorry, lad. Looks like you're on your own.
Oh, boy.
There you are. We must find a Witwicky lad and get him to the Tomb of the Ancients. Your radar is showing his last known location. Hurry. It's a Decepticon trap. It looks like we're too late. Take them out. All of them.
Open fire.
Better for the youngster. Of course, we're just getting started.
Your struggles are in vain. Opening fire on target. Firing on drawing. Fire all weapons. Target drawing dead deck. Decepticons. They must be eliminated.
Well, look here. My old friends, the Decepticons.
Fire!
I haven't had a day this long since the Cuban Missile Crisis.
Concentrate all fire on the Decepticons.
More of them. Those Decepticons are beating their tower up.
Destroy the Decepticons!
We are showing an updated location for Sam on your radar. Check it out, but be careful. Now, get the boy. I'm too old to go crawling around a tomb. I need him to do it.
Let's go. You gotta find a tomb, right? And Jetfire said it was on the radar, so...
Drop the fleshling by the tomb. We'll guard the entrance while he takes a look inside.
Alright, I'll be back as soon as I can.
See you brought Starscream. Careful he doesn't stab you in the back.
You should have stayed in the museum where you belong, Jetfire. Your strength fades, Autobot. Starscream. Oh, wonderful! Attack the Autobots!
Now.
Adepticons. They must be eliminated. Give up, Megatron. You won't win this time.
Starscream! Enough! Starscream, come! We must leave this hive before its foul air destroys us both!
Destroy the target! Decepticons engaged!
Ice now, my word!
Last long, Autobot.
Targeting enemy Decepticons! Autobots, I order you to attack.
Hurry! Obliterate the target!
I see now why you are unworthy to lead, Starscream.
Come on.
Don't even come to hate to kill you, Sonny. We're in a world of trouble.
I have been damaged.
Target button! Targeting enemy Decepticon!
Your strength fades, Autobot!
I see now why you are unworthy to be Starscream. No pleasure in your destruction.
You will now know what it is to truly fear Prime.
Open fire!
The Struts ain't just watching us. Protect yourself.
We've won, but my war is over. I've lost too much oil.
Jetfire, you're right, I found the inscription. The Decepticons, they're here for the Harvester. It's here, hidden somewhere. We have to find it.
That, my lad, is a job for you and Optimus, last of the Primes. Tell him to use my wings and parts, then I'll be with you both when you fulfill your destiny.
Woohoo! All right.
Jetfire's gift has given me strength greater than I have ever known.
We'll be needing it. If the Fallen finds the Harvester and uses it on the Earth's sun, the planet will be destroyed.
Then I guess we better find the machine first.
Ironhide, the damage we are sustaining in combat is far too great.
I agree. We must take fewer pointless risks if we are to have any chance of victory.
A massive power surge indicates a disturbance in Cairo. Perhaps this is the Harvester we seek.
Alright guys, see you the next one. Bye bye and enjoy. Alright guys, so we're going for Cairo City. Devastator. Please take me, I can take the new Optimus. Damn it! Well, it's you and me, B.
Our enemy's secret weapon is not the only threat to mankind. The largest Decepticon ever seen has attacked Cairo. But the city will not go undefended. We will confront this devastator and destroy him.
Thank you. systems! Aim at the targeted zone! It's your only chance!
I see him!
Direct hit! Launcher is down! We've got two left!
it, Autobot. All weapon systems eliminated. Now for the headshot. There's a control node on his forehead.
Who else wants to
keep it up.
Good job, everybody. Great job.
Crisis averted. The Devastator is destroyed.
Dangerous as he was, we've still yet to discover the Fallen.
Or the Harvester he searches for. The threat to Earth is far from over.
Warriors, there are two kinds in this conflict. Those who terminate Decepticons and those who get terminated. With our current lack of accuracy, we run the risk of becoming the latter. We must improve.
A space bridge has just opened above the Great Pyramid. Our enemy, the Fallen, has arrived.
Alright guys, I'll see you guys next one. Bye bye and enjoy. Alright ladies and gentlemen, the Cairo Pyramid. Oh yeah! Oh! Heroic shit. Alright guys, let's end this!
The Fallen has revealed himself. He makes his stand beside the machine that would harvest the sun. We will destroy both, or be destroyed ourselves.
Okay.
That's it, you see it? On the pyramid, that's the harvester. Now you gotta shut that down. Which will be hard, I know, because there's a Decepticon there juggling school buses. But if you could paint him out of the picture... Guess you better deal with the Fallen first, huh?
For too long, I have searched for this harvester. Now, I claim your son!
Oh, look at that! You can teleport. Like, this wasn't hard enough already. This is fantastic.
Your star's energy feeds me. Never again will Decepticons lack energy. We shall rule the universe, feeding from its stars.
Incoming! Nailed. Do it again. Get him. Get him. I know you're hurt. Just remember, no sacrifice, no victory. All right, good news, you scared him off. Bad news is, he's got friends, so look out, all right? Get him! Hurt him! Hurt him! There you go! There you go! Oh, he's feeling that. You gotta watch that, man. You're taking some serious damage.
You must
even for an Autobot.
Headshot!
Damage levels of the loser. I know you're hurt. Just remember, no sacrifice, no victory.
Yay! We defeated the Fallen!
The Ancients are avenged. The brother who betrayed them is no more.
And yet, Megatron remains.
Not on Earth. My telemetry indicates our nemesis is now aboard a Decepticon transport in a distant galaxy.
Through your efforts, Autobots, the human race and our own have prevailed. Ironhide, Bumblebee, Ratchet, Breakaway. I salute you all. Our planet, our races. United by a history long forgotten, yet still to be discovered. I am Optimus Prime, and I send this message. so that our paths will be remembered. Always. For in those memories, we live on.
Man, look at that stuff. Can you feel it tingling on your skin? It's cool, isn't it?
We are built differently. I find the sun's rays rather warm.
Oh, yeah, you know, that's what I'm... You know what, never mind. It's cool. It's extremely cool, trust me.
I always have, Sam. And I always will.
Woohoo! Oh no, now we're gonna have to watch this too. Again! Okay, well, the Autobots. Well, the Autobots. Gameplay was basically the same as the Decepticons, only they're playing as a good guy. Weapons may have been a little better than the Decepticons, actually. But as an Autobot, you were a little outmatched sometimes, you know? Why? Well, I think that playing as a Decepticon made it a little easier because the Autobots didn't put up that kind of a fight, you know? And now playing as Autobots, well, I did put up a fight, but I was deeply, deeply outnumbered sometimes. So yeah. It was cool though. I'm gonna let the credits roll on. And kinda sleepy right now. I'm gonna have to go to bed soon, dear. Okay, let's just wait for the credits to end. I think that was as long as before. Not sure why. We gotta watch this twice, you know. But okay. Will I be doing another Transformers games? Yes, I will be. That's a fact. I decided to go for the entire series of Transformers. So yeah. Plastic parts. John Kirk, look at that. You're so talented, Peter Quill. It's not over that fast. Yeah, of course, it will be published and included. Right. I don't know why they make you watch this class. It's not like anybody's gonna watch this, but okay. This is crap. Quality assurance. Of course, we don't want to forget that. Administration group, seriously? DBA senior tester, DBA testers. Question and answer groups. Of course, Europe was a lot involved also. Come on. Oh, finally, it's over. Yeah. Alright guys, see you in the next Transformers thing. Bye bye. Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye bye.